You need some help? Over here. Let's change this weather right quick. Oh, you're looking for info on your fall schedule. Good news, you came to the right place. I'm Jill Dawson, Senior Director for Flagler Center for Advising and Core Experience. I work closely with Academic Affairs, the Registrar, and IT, and right now we're working on updating the fall course schedule. We know that this is important information for your fall planning, and every resource we have available is being directed at making these adjustments as quickly as possible. This is a pretty complex process that involves not just updating course delivery methods, but also checking classroom capacities to provide the appropriate social distancing. We're working as fast as we can, and we anticipate having these changes ready for you to view sometime this week. If we discover that we need additional time to make sure we get it right, we'll update you with the new date of delivery. During the next few days, you may notice some changes to your schedule on MyFlagler. You can totally ignore these. They're not final, but are just part of our testing and revision process. We'll let you know via email as soon as the revised schedule is ready for your review. In addition, you'll get contact information for an advisor who specializes in your major who can help with questions or schedule adjustments. Many students will see changes to their fall schedule. We know this might be stressful, but our aim is to accommodate our fellow faculty members and our students who are unable to teach or learn safely in an on-campus environment. We're grateful to each of you for your understanding, flexibility, and patience while we try to create the safest possible learning environment for everyone. Here's what we promise. Advisors, faculty, and academic affairs leadership will work to ensure that all students have a full schedule of classes they need to stay on track with their academic plan. Wherever possible, we'll try to maintain your original schedule, and where necessary, we'll identify alternative options if you'd like to make changes. Whether you're going to be here in person or joining us virtually, we are really excited to welcome you back to our classrooms for our fall 2020 term.